What about the next one there, Julia?
It doesn't matter if you make mistakes in English, if people are able to understand you.
Yes, I agree. Because language, if you speak and if you try and if you don't, it's more easy to speak for other foreigners.
Yeah.
If you want to the Germany, I speak in English, and German people, you can understand me more than Americans or England. But it depends the formal is the moment for interview or for the job.
Yeah.
You need to.
You can't
make
mistakes.
You need to. You don't have mistakes. But if you travel or speak for someone for another foreign, it's more easy to understand. Yeah.
Okay, so you
have future job.
Very good point.
Please.
So you want people to understand you. You want people to understand you, right? But if you go to a job or something, then they will highlight or point out the mistakes that you make. Is that what you're saying? Good. What about Luciano or Marco? Would you mind reading the next one? Luciano?
There's not much you can to improve your English outside the classroom. I disagree. Yeah, I have a lot of websites to help you.
What
to learn
movies?
Movies.
Listen to music.
Yeah.
Okay. So you disagree?
Yeah.
Okay. Does everyone think the same?
Yeah.
You agree with that? Okay. What about the next one there, Julia?
Tourists should always be able to say some basic phrases in the language of the country they are visiting. I agree.
I agree.
Totally agree, yeah.
Because it's a kind of respect I show the people of the country I visit. It's always better if you can say hello, thank you, how are you,
to
talk a little bit and to learn a little bit of the culture of the country. Of the
some
country.
Polite phrases or some for thank you, how are you, the native.
How do you say hello in here?
Hmm?
How do you say hello?
Hello.
Guten
Tag.
Easy. Just hello. You can remember
that one, right? Guten Tag. That's
what?
Guten Tag. Okay, so let's stick to English, right? So does everyone agree with that?